My name is Carrie Lynn Roche. I'm from Detroit, Michigan, and I auditioned because I believe I have what it takes. Love music, it's my passion. My first thought when I got my golden ticket was that, you know, possibilities became, you know, the horizon broadened a little. My expectations were low, my hopes were high, but, you know, so it was a shock sort of for me, you know, I didn't expect it necessarily. My mom has been a huge influence in my, you know, coming here, especially to the show. You know, it's my family's big in the industry of just performance and stuff like that, and so it's been all around me. You know, I've always loved Gwen Stefani. I've always loved, you know, just the, you know, loud, outrageous performers. I have a huge belief in, you know, spirituality, which has carried me along throughout this whole journey. And I feel like, you know, of my age group, it's sometimes very different for people to hear that. They say, like, what do you mean? Like, what is that all about? And it's, you know, people are intrigued or they're, you know, they don't understand it, and so I think it's definitely something that makes me unique to others. My favorite past Idol contestant would have to be Kelly Clarkson. You know, I've been told that I sound a lot like her. You know, my style of music, but I have enjoyed watching her progress throughout the years, her career, and watching where she's gone, the changes that she's made, and how she's continued to be successful. I think I'm the next American Idol because I, you know, I want it and I know I have what it takes. I think that, you know, my passion and everything, all the love that I have for music has come out, but, you know, I know that I have, like, the drive and what it takes and something to share with the world, so.